Chad Brendel, BearcatJournal.com, here with Coach Stripling. Coach, pretty good day for the defensive line today. I know it takes a while to get on film, but you had to feel good about what you saw from them.
Well, you do. You know, obviously, when you go in, it's never as good as you think it is, never as bad as you think it is. I'm watching it on film. But I say this, you know, we've really accepted the challenge of being a strong defensive line unit, hopefully lead the way for the Black Cat defense. We got a lot of older, mature players, and so it's a responsibility we're embracing, and I do. I felt them out there today, and that's what we hope to accomplish.
When Coach Fickell contacted you about coming back, did you get a chance to kind of study what you would be walking into?
I didn't study it, but we talked about it, and, you know, he obviously was told me that this was a very strong unit, you know, and hopefully a veteran coach like myself could come in with these older, mature guys that, you know, they've been put in a tough situation, two or three D-line coaches in 2 or 3 years. But, you know, they've been outstanding. They've been open-minded, and they've been all-in attitude and a lot of maturity in that group.
Speaking of the older guys, Cortez, Broughton, Marquise Copeland, Kamani Fitz, that's got to make for you, that's got to make it a little easy having guys that are that bright. That work that hard.
Absolutely does. You know, as I said when I got here, there's a little bit of a language barrier, as there is with all position coach changes, but they've been unbelievable. They've adapted, and they're all in. They're just doing a great job.
One of the big things that was a struggle last year was getting pressure. Not even necessarily sacks, but just getting the quarterback off his spot.
Yes.
How do you foresee that? Kamani had a good day today. It looks like Michael Pitts is starting to come on, getting that rush from the edge.
Yeah, I think it's a combination of a couple of things. First of all, a more aggressive mentality as a defense, which the Black Cats will be much more aggressive this year. That's kind of Coach Fick talks about being aggressive and being loose, so we're going to have that mentality as a team and as a defense. But then I think there's such things as what's termed pass rush mentality on third down, or the last situation the scrimmage was overtime, that there, those are times when you win the football game, and that's when you have to have a pass rush mentality. And the guy I was talking to right at the end of practice, Kamani Fitz, he's the guy to me that seems to have developing that pass rush mentality, that he's a guy that you're going to be able to count on in the crunch.
With Pitts, a guy that kind of was an unknown coming in, he had redshirted, didn't play a whole lot last year in his freshman year. He's surprised me. Has he surprised you with how well he's coming along?
Maybe he surprised everybody, to be honest with you. And yet, you know, he was just young. I think there's been a change in his attitude, and that he's all in, that he's, you know, his care factor's way up. So it's maturity, right? You're growing up, and you're learning as a young man what it takes, and that's what he's doing.
One of the things about the recruiting class that's coming in, you guys wanted some size and some length. Have you ever met a more mature 18-year-old than Malik Van?
No.
I haven't.
Yeah. Every day, you know, we'll work with a freshman every day after practice. A freshman, and he'll run up to me and go, "You're not a freshman. Get up." Okay? It seems like he's been here for 2 years. And he's so mature, so strong. So, no, he's not your typical freshman.
And then Majai Sanders came in skinny. He's only been here for like a month.
Yeah.
He's a monster-looking kid now.
He's going to be a monster-looking guy. And he's got natural athletic ability. Just maturity is going to be a real key with him.
Did you tell Coach Fickell when you got the job that you're the last coach to win a bowl game here?
I did not. I'm not bringing that up. I want him to be that guy. Come up real soon. Real soon.
How fun with Wolf and Hughes. Did you know with those guys, were NFL, long-time NFL guys?
When we first got here, I knew they were good, but they both matured. I mean, take the Kelsey brothers.
Yeah.
Those guys were all young when we got here, and they used to fight every day. And then, you know, once they matured and learned to play football, they were unbelievably great football players.
All right. Thanks, Coach.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Take care.